Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
So you here to usher us into a new chiral age or some shit?
Yeah. Is that cool?
Hell yeah, go for it. Been waiting forever and a day for this.
Say, with the little guy, he came with the pod, if you gotta know.
And who'd you get the pod from?
Igor, from Corpse Disposal.
My little brother. So, what? He just gave one of these to you. Why?
I was there with him, at the end. We were moving a body. Things went to shit. There's BTs everywhere. And one of them grabbed him. So he told me to take it and run.
That right. So what's your story? You lived through a catastrophe like that, only to keep on doing the same work? Okay. Been a long time coming, I suppose. You take good care of that little guy. He belongs with the expedition, with you.
All right.
Better if you take this with you too, I reckon. Can't think of anyone who could use it more.
Will be ours again. All because you led the way. Though what follows in your wake isn't always good. Any city that joins the UCA becomes a bigger target for the terrorists. But we have to accept the dangers and press on, no matter what. The rest of America is waiting, Sam. Waiting for you to take the first step and connect them to the chiral network. I know you can reach them. Make us whole again.
Thanks. One more C in the UCA, huh? So, you fixing across the lake and head west?
Yeah. We got a boat?
No, not for years now. Terrorists took out everything, bridges and floats. Only boat in town belongs to a private courier.
Private courier? Don't tell me. Fragile Express?
That's the one. I already spoke with their rep. I'm having them load the boat with some of the supplies you brought us. I'll bet the folks in Lake Knot will be tickled pink to see someone come into port. Been a while, I expect. Head on down to the harbor when you're ready. It's right outside the distro center. Don't worry, Port Knot never gets the rain. Feel free to rest up in your room before you head out.
Good morning, Sam. Blood collection complete. Thank you for your generosity.